this.
Missiles, watch out!
Don't make me return fire. You won't stop me. Let us leave!
I see the convoy. Dead ahead. Prepare to fire.
Imperial Squadron, this is refugee convoy Hope of Eldera. We have families aboard.
I'm here to help, convoy leader. No time to explain. Just get out of this tunnel.
Sounds desperate. Can anyone make out what he's saying?
They're working on it. Okay, Echo Squadron, on me.
This is Admiral Akbar to Echo Squadron.
Echo Leader here. Admiral, any luck pin-
Press the R1 button twice for options.
avoiding that distress call.
Hopefully. You may need to get creative. Make sure your fighters are in good shape.
Understood, sir. Echo, prepare for systems check. Coming back around, squadron. On me.
So much for a quiet patrol. Starting systems check.
Sure thing.
Signal. It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely. Steady. Hold. Now, fire all boost thrusters! Echo 5, wait, you two... Damn it, 5. Squadron, focus! We are not losing anyone else. Admiral, we're here.
Yeah, but the convoy's way over there. With the bad guys between us and them.
Echo Squadron, transfer all power to engines. Head below the Star Destroyer and wait for my signal. It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely. Thrusters. Echo 5, wait, you two. Admiral, we're here.
Yeah, but the convoy's way over there. With the bad guys between us and them.
Echo Squadron, transfer all power to engines. Head below the Star Destroyer and wait for my signal. It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely. Steady. Hold. Now, fire all boost thrusters! Echo 5, wait, you two!
convoy needs support.
Wait, that was an Imperial transmission on an open channel.
Echo Squadron, move in and give them cover.
I'm glad someone heard my distress call. I couldn't hold off those ties any longer.
Who are you? A defector?
If you'll take me, call me Linden. I'll explain later. Pilot, help me push these fighters back.
Echo 4, leave that quasar for now. Focus on ties. Then we better get rid of those ties. Fire missiles!
Too easy.
Tail.
Echo Squadron. Let's get in position and escort these transports.
I'm right beside you.
This is Admiral Akbar of the Rebel Alliance. Echo Leader reports you're willing to defect.
Willing and able.
Then keep assisting Echo Squadron.
Squadron, there's a quasar bearing down on the convoy.
And filled with reinforcements. Take the TIEs down.
Press the R1 button twice for options.
Formation?
Saved a lot of innocent lives, and mine.
convoy's ready to jump. Thank you. We'll tell everyone what the Rebel Alliance did for us.
All ships, prepare for light speed.
We all choose our path. Light or dark. Freedom or destruction. The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting, to show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new Republic. However, the Empire lives on, shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new Republic before we find our footing. As their empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. But the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the new Republic. Change our galaxy for the better.
Vanguard Squadron to Temperance, do you read us now? Had some trouble with our long-range comms.
You're the third patrol reporting comm blackouts. Head on back, Gunny. The commander will want a full report.
Lousy comms.
Chasing our tails for hours, and now we're late to meet the new boss.
Well, do you want to race home, Friss? We might make it before his speech ends.
K.O.
I ain't racing you. I learned my lesson the first 12 times.
Ash, the speech is starting.
I'm not one for speeches. So I'll just say, I'm honored to assume command of the Temperance in this fleet. Vanguard Squadron's reputation for bravery and integrity is unrivaled, which is why, effective immediately, we have been reassigned
to an initiative codenamed Project Starhawk.
Starhawk?
Then those rumors about a secret project are true.
What do you think it is, huh?
Some kind of weapon?
The key to victory.
If it helps end the war, who cares?
I care.
I like to know who I'm working for.
The good guys, Frisk, remember?
The only people in the galaxy who don't have a death mark on you?
Ah, Grace. The day ain't over yet.
Come on. Back to the Temperance.
We can meet the new boss. And anyone else he's bringing along.
I'm Zerelda Sage, Chief Mechanic, and this here's the Temperance, my pride and joy. I imagine you're excited to join the action. Speaking of, here's the rest of your squadron. Hey, Gani, I got your new pilot over here.
You go ahead, I'll meet you in there. Welcome to Vanguard Squadron. I'm Kyra Kuva. You can call me Gunny. Happy to have you on the team. Let's talk after the briefing, eh?
You're joining one of the best outfits in the New Republic. Hope you can live up to it. Anyway, follow them into the briefing room. I think our new commander's waiting for you in there.
Flight checks are ongoing.
Ah, you've arrived. Excellent. Otto,
Meet our new Vanguard 5.
Oh, the one who saved your skin at Foster Haven. Ardo Baradai, Fleet Intelligence. A pleasure.
I heard they rewarded you with a posting to Chandrila. A real honor. Very safe. But a good pilot shouldn't just gather dust. I needed people I can trust. And I figured you'd want to get back into the action.
Huh. There's no shortage of that around here.
Right. Let's get you briefed. Welcome back to the front line, Vanguard 5.
As you've no doubt experienced, the Empire is jamming communications across the sector. I fear these blackouts could be a prelude to invasion. Vanguard Squadron, I need you to split up to solve this. Frisk and Grace, bring our new pilot to the Brenthal system's borders. The scouts we sent to investigate haven't reported in. Find out what happened to them. Then regroup with your squadron near the planet Cavus. Gunny and Keo, that's where you're headed. If I were still an Imperial, well, I'd send jamming ships there. Knowing the Empire, I expect they're using these jamming vessels to disrupt our long-range comms. They'll have TIE squadrons in tow. Destroy all Imperial squadrons and jammers. Communications must be restored for Project Starhawk's future. When you've succeeded, regroup and return to the Temperance. Let's see how you do, Vanguard Squadron.
Got a moment.
Oh, hey! I'm Keo Venzi. Welcome to Vanguard Squadron. You'll do great things with us. Trust me. This is an amazing team. I went from semi-pro racing to fighting the Empire. Quite a change. But everyone in Vanguard lifts up the others. You'll fit right in. Whatever this Project Starhawk is, I suppose the commanders will tell us when they're ready. But for now, we have scouts to find. According to the battle plan, we aren't flying together on this mission. But you'll be on my wing sooner than later. See you out there.
Hello. Grace Salia Vatara Sina. Grace, if you like. It's a pleasure. I've been with Vanguard long enough for Gunny to especially those from... Well, and I take great delight. See you out there.
Nice to meet ya. Squad calls me Frisk. Only Grace calls me by my real name, and only when she's mad. I know it's not often you find a handsome fella like me fighting for the Rebellion, or New Republic, or whatever we are now. I used to be in what you might call acquisitions, you know, hunting down trophies, antiques, anything collectors wanted. Until I got that pesky death mark, of course. How was I supposed to know that painting was fake? Or that the Imperial Governor was gonna show it off to Admiral Thrawn? That's what's great about this place, though. They always got a berth for a good pilot. Death mark or not. Say, you play Sabacc? I'm trying to learn, but no one around here ever wants to play me. Maybe we could... Guess we should get up.
Attention all mechanics. Fuel line cycling will begin shortly.
Finally, chance to get acquainted. Like I said, we had calm blackouts like this right before the end. Lost a lot of friends. You'll be flying with Frisk and... The best advice, I... Get to your ship.
You ready to go? Just hop in the cockpit.
Mag hoist operator to cargo bay 12. Repeat.
A mission already?
So,
I was gonna say, we should run a pre-flight. Ah, the X-Wing. Backbone of the Rebel Alliance and our New Republic. A good all-rounder that'll stand up to any starfighter or capital ship in the Imperial fleet. Coming right up. What you looking for?
Hangar crew, when operating above deck, safety gear must be worn at all times.
Systems. Check. All right. I'm loading in your astromech droid now. Keep an eye on it. Quiet, Tin Can. We got a pre-flight check to do. Radar. Working like a dream. Loadout data. Looking good. Combat display? Check. Primary weapons, charged up. Ready to take down TIEs. Throttle and boost? Good to go. Hull integrity? Never better. You're welcome. All systems go. Vanguard 5, you are clear for launch. Good luck out there.
On your wing.
Away we go. Stay close, Vanguard 5.
You remember your mission parameters, Vanguard Squadron?
Find the scouts, smash the jamming ships, and get back before the cantina closes.
I think Commander Jave skipped that in the briefing.
Thanks, Otto. We'll be careful.
Once you find our missing pilots, all right? See you soon.
Good luck, you two.
Our jump point's just ahead.
Hyperspace coordinates calculated.
Engines are hot.
Let's do this, Vanguard Squadron.
This never gets old, hey, Grace?
Never. Someone out here. Wait. I've got a Republic signal. Temperance, we may have found them. Heavy interference. Gunny and Keel will take care of that shortly.
We should investigate the signal and regroup with them. I hope the scouts are all right. Me too, Grace. Me too. There's our target. Let's slow it down. Ah, heck. Our scouts didn't make it. Empire must have found them first.
If that's the case, where is the Empire? Vanguard 5, scan the debris. I know it's macabre, but we need you to lock onto the wreck and get close. Target the wreck and close in. We can't let our allies die in vain. Such brutality. Even their astromech got dusted.
Someone really didn't want these scouts getting home. Hey, I'm picking up a second signal. Let's check it out. Follow me.
Not right.
If we're lucky, something survived the attack. Stay ready for anything. Wait, that's not a New Republic signal. It's Imperial. We're being ambushed.
TIE fighters incoming.
Attack positions. Take them down.
Jamming ships. If we scan the wreckage for its last known trajectory, it could lead us to the jammers.
That's a heck of an idea. Vanguard 5, scan the debris and we'll watch your back.
Face it together. jamming ships ahead. No sign of Gunny or Keel.
That's the source of our comms blackout.
Frisk, bomb those jamming ships.
Sure thing, Grace. I'll soften them up. You two finish them off. Coming here.
Fort Cavus.
Let's roll, Vanguard 5.
That'll patch up your hull and stock up your ordnance. Follow me.
Look at us flying together.
Cruiser protecting the last of the jammers.
Taking down these ships ain't gonna be easy.
Not while the cruiser has a missile launcher.
We'll keep our countermeasures ready. What's our play?
If we take out the jammers first, we can call the Temperance for reinforcements.
That's why you're in charge, Gunny.
Vanguard 5, focus on the jammers.
Sure thing.
Here we go.
Enemy's got a lock on me.
Wait, I'm reloading!
Thank you.
The Empire won't push into our territory again anytime soon.
Thanks to our new pilot.
Yeah, and thanks to the rest of us. This isn't a race, all right? We're a team.
You're right, Gunny. But still, nice flying out there.
Speaking of fancy flying,
I would... Oh, sure, I caught the whole thing.
Yeah, me too.
I think...
Yeah, that's...
Oh, come...
Well, fun as this is, let's get... Commander's waiting.
So where is it now?
I helped Talus Group chase it away from a medical convoy towards Yavin. It's pinned in the upper atmosphere with no hyperdrive, but too many fighters for Talus Group to handle alone.
This might work out for both of us. Come, meet our visitor.
Wedge Antilles, Rogue Squadron. I hear you're the reason I was able to finally get a comm through. I have a Star Destroyer problem that Vanguard might be able to help me solve.
We need a Star Destroyer for Project Starhawk, intact. Now we prove what Vanguard's made of. Wedge, if you would.
As you may have overheard, Talus Group has cornered the Imperial Star Destroyer Victorum above the planet Yavin. They're in tough, but it's presented a great opportunity for us to jump in and not only disable that Star Destroyer, but to seize control. So first, we need to give ourselves some cover by knocking out the turrets. Naturally, if we can also take out the targeting system, that'll buy us even more time. Next, we need to prepare the Star Destroyer for boarding. We'll need to find a potential breach point in the Victorum's hull, preferably near the bridge. Once you find a good spot, bombard it until the hull is breached. However, we can expect that the Victorum still has plenty of TIE fighters. They will try to stop us. Once the skies are clear, we can bring in the boarding team. While our troops capture the bridge, Vanguard will defend the exterior from reinforcements. Once the boarding team has seized the bridge, and is in control of the Star Destroyer, we'll rendezvous with the Temperance. Okay, I think I accidentally made stealing a Star Destroyer sound simple. Let's hope it is.
The commander wants you in an X-Wing for this mission. Got you outfitted with ion missiles. They disable enemy fighters, and they'll disable subsystems on enemy capital ships, too.
Press the R1 button twice for options.
Yavin Prime. This place always brings back memories. Let's hope for some of that Skywalker luck today. All right. Ready, Vanguard? We're heading for the heart of the action.
Vanguard, follow his lead.
This is Talus Leader, calling for immediate assistance.
Captain Antilles with Vanguard Squadron. Here to help.
It's damn good to see you, Wedge. We've taken heavy losses. We need that Star Destroyer stopped.
Don't you worry. We're here to hijack it.
You're what?
Be ready.
Interceptors. Those have got to be the first to go.
Agreed. They're fast. They'll rip right through our fighters. Vanguard, prioritize targets.
Right here, ready to go.
They're hunting you!
Knock out its targeting system.
Let's do it.
Putting power to forward shields. All that damage, and this thing still has teeth.
No wonder Talus Group took a beating just chasing it here. I wanted to see the Victorum go up in flames, but stealing it, I like that even better.
Systems. Scan for a breach point, so we can send an aborting team.
Europe 5. Bridging a Star Destroyer, just like the old days.
Look out, Vanguard! We got a gunny story incoming!
5 hasn't heard it.
Sure. Just tell me when I can turn my comms back on.
If your comms are off, how can we tell you to...
Oh, forget it.
Imperial fighters incoming.
Jesus Christ!
Tail then.
Yeah.
Press the R1 button twice for options.
Enemy's locking on to me.
Safely. Press the R1 button twice for options.
three to the rendezvous. We'll give them cover.
Vanguard.
Press the R1 button twice for options.
Star Destroyer? Copy, Captain Antilles. Just get us there and we'll do the rest. You heard him, Vanguard. Guide those U-Wings into position. Stay sharp.
What about the Star Destroyer's crew?
If our boarding party takes the bridge, they'll slice internal security systems. The crew will be a problem with the computer access and all the blast doors locked.
Reinforcements.
They're not giving up the Victorian without a fight. Vanguard, take down that cruiser. Let's finish off the rest. Francis!
sealed! Cutting through the blast doors!
Vanguard. Let's regroup at the Victorum. The boarding team might need support.
We're almost through those blast doors!
Not now, Frisk. I'll answer your questions once the Star Destroyer has been delivered safely.
Delivered where? We risked our tails to get that Star Destroyer. And you can't even tell us where we're going?
It's not my call. Besides, I'd be risking a lot of lives if I shared too much too soon.
You hearing this? After all we did for Project Starhawk.
Listen. All I can tell you is the basics.
Lyndon, our soldiers on the Star Destroyer Victorum just sent a code yellow.
Now? Damn. Call in Vanguard for immediate briefing.
Ah, heck. It was just getting good.
We have an emergency. The Star Destroyer you captured has unexpectedly fallen out of a hyperspace behind enemy lines. Our troops are repairing the hyperdrive as quickly as possible, but you need to buy them some time. There's an Imperial fleet advancing toward the Star Destroyer Victorum. I want A-Wings intercepting enemy fighters. The rest of Vanguard will provide defense and support. I know Imperial protocol better than most. I have no doubt the Empire will disable the Victorum with ion weapons before sending shuttles to recapture it. Stop them at all costs. The Empire must not reclaim the Victorum. Once the Star Destroyer's hyperdrive is operational, cover its escape so it can jump to safety. I'll send you rendezvous coordinates when the time is right. We have an emergency. The Star Destroyer you... Our troops are repairing the hyperdrive as quickly as... There's an Imperial fleet advancing toward the Star Destroyer Victorum. I want A-Wings intercepting enemy fighters. The rest of Vanguard will provide defense and support. I know Imperial protocol better than most. I have no doubt the Empire will disable the Victorum with ion weapons before sending shuttles to recapture it. Stop them at all costs. The Empire must not reclaim the Victorum. Once the Star Destroyer's hyperdrive is operational, cover its escape so it can jump to safety. I'll send you rendezvous coordinates when the time is right.
A-Wings go as fast as you can fly them. Their hull and shields are too light to take on capital ships, but Imperial starfighters won't stand a chance with you in this cockpit. We have a few options to make your TIE hunting more efficient. Big fan of the rapid-fire lasers and barrage rockets myself.
You'll lose your... first. too close.
Systems.
Work fast. Imperial shuttles headed your way.
Hold them off. If even one Imperial shuttle reaches us, we'll be overwhelmed.
You heard him. Vanguard, intercept those shuttles. Split up to take them down.
I'm with you.
Hit it.
On it. You handle the other shuttle.
target.
We're winning through. Five got the shuttle.
Detecting two more Imperial shuttles. They're trying to flank us.
Headed your way.
Hold them off. If even one Imperial shuttle reaches us, we'll be overwhelmed.
You heard him, Vanguard. Intercept those shuttles. We should split up to take them down. We should split up to take them down.
shuttle's getting too close.
The Empire seized the Star Destroyer. We failed.
Work fast. Imperial shuttles headed your way.
Hold them off. If even one Imperial shuttle reaches us, we'll be overwhelmed.
You heard him, Vanguard. Intercept those shuttles. We should split up to take them down.
Joining formation.
On. You handle the other shuttle.
Protect. Only one shuttle left.
Destroyer, we failed.
Work fast. Imperial shuttles headed your way.
Hold them off. If even one Imperial shuttle reaches us, we'll be overwhelmed.
You heard him, Vanguard. Intercept those shuttles.
We should split up to take them down.
Join it up. On it.
You handle the other shuttle.
See that?
Shoot it.
Joining formation. Shuttle's down. Shuttle.
Imperial shuttles. They're trying to flank us.
Fire on that target.
Imperial shuttles headed your way.
If even one Imperial shuttle reaches us, we'll be overwhelmed.
You heard him, Vanguard. Intercept those shuttles. We should split up to take them down. Bring it up. On it.
You handle the other shuttle.
Press the R1 button.
Work fast! Imperial shuttles headed your way!
Hold them off! If even one Imperial shuttle reaches us, we'll be overwhelmed!
You heard him, Vanguard. Intercept those shuttles! We should split up to take them down. Bring it up! On it!
You handle the other shuttle.
ya. I gotcha. Let me reload.
May I join you?
Let me reload.
that target!
The Empire seized the Star Destroyer. We failed.
Work fast! Imperial shuttles headed your way!
Hold them off! If even one Imperial shuttle reaches us, we'll be overwhelmed!
You heard him, Vanguard. Intercept those shuttles!
We should split up to take them down.
On your way!
On it! You handle the other shuttle.
You're good now.
Live on the shuttle!
Support, they'll lead a bombing run on those carriers. Don't let any TIE fighters near them. All right, Y-Wings are here. Vanguard, if we lose our bombers, we're...
Press the R1 button twice for options.
Done for. Take out those ties.
hit it.
The R1 button twice for options.
Up in flames.
Beautiful work, Vanguard. Hyperdrive is almost ready. Can you buy us just a bit more time?
Don't worry, Vanguard has you covered. Squadron, take down the rest of these ties.
With you. with you.
You're in the clear.
Press the R1 button twice for options.
Victorum, we're in position. Where are we headed?
Somewhere classified. Just send you the coordinates.
Got them. Punching them in now.
Jumping to hyperspace in 3, 2, 1. Punch it.
What?
The hyperdrive failed again.
formation.
I don't know what happened. Everything was fine, and then our systems just shut down.
Sounds like your Morphe nullifier is blocked. Run a system flush, then restart. It should be fine.
Can you hold them off a little longer?
Didn't come this far just to leave you hanging. It's now or never, Vanguard. Protect the Victorum.
Four Imperial ships. They really want their Star Destroyer back.
No, they're here to destroy it.
You're good now. This is taking too long.
Don't tell me this is too much for you, Frisk.
No. Trigger Finger's getting tired is all.
Hit him.
This is taking too long.
too much for you, Frisk.
No. Triggerfinger's getting tired as all.
See that?
Longer than I'd like.
shoot it.
Press the R1 button twice for